All right. On to the second level. Skyline stretch.
I think EG might be my favorite character to play as in this game.
That's right, swing, girl! Swing!
Where am I going?
Wanna get those guys out of your way? Press this button to grab guys from far away.
How do I get into those situations? Stretching is very important. You underestimated the wrong man. Guaranteed I will not come in.
Yeah, she has combos for... She has a running start combo as well as a standard combo.
Reach gives you an advantage, right? Use your incredible punches! Press this button to activate your incredible punches.
Snappy!
Her rolling attack with the incredible power is awesome.
Rolling around at the speed of sound.
I love that move so much. She's like a bowling ball.
Leave it to a woman to clean up a man's mess. My mother warned me about days like this. Oh, heartbreaker.
Not only I'll need help, but there's a ton of help right here.
Where am I going?
Here we go. Some power.
Whatever happened to ladies first?
Oh, that's hell. Okay. I thought it was one of those bonus things. Damn. Okay, now I will take this out.
There's nothing like a little pick-me-up. Snappy. All right.
There we go. I hate this camera. It's just because, like, the controls are reversed. Like, I gotta move it left to go right and then right to the left. Like, in every game I have, if I could, I would switch the controls around.
Get up there. Oh, I sure could use a massage.
Wait. With your power, shouldn't you just be able to, like, you know, fix your own muscles easily?
It's not going to slow me down. Let's take a look and see what's on the other side.
Alright, I need to throw them. Because normally R2 is just for grabbing, like, grapple points. But if you press him and engage an enemy, he'll just punch him square in the jaw.
You definitely need to be more flexible.
Okay.
Nothing like a little pick-me-up.
Damn it! All this just so we can get across the street,
okay.
Here's a bonus item.
Now things are getting interesting. Bad guys.
I don't know how I knew those guys missed, but okay. Should have waited for him to shoot into the bomb and then throw him. Never mind. Some cans were sent for.
Where did that come from?
They're heat-seeking missiles, too.
Sign.
Supposed to be creature swamp, a cross between Swamp Thing and the creature from the Black Lagoon.
Are you bad guys hiding from the Swamp Thing? I don't like
being in these
situations.
Oh, you got a ring of that. Maybe wait until I'm out cold before you start celebrating, my guy. Then again, if I was fighting Batman, I'd probably celebrate if I was able to get off the moon, too. There we go. Thankfully, there was somebody in there to operate that crane.
Oh, I need to see that movie.
She didn't target the third one in time.
Alright, now we're back in action. They definitely need to be more flexible.
Exactly got the bad guy yet, so I don't know why we're celebrating, but hey, we did a good job at something. But alright. I always forget they for some reason have calories burned as one of the things that they keep track of. Like, I don't think that number ever changes, so why even have it? No, I mean it changes, but like between run throughs, I'm saying, I don't think you get any less or more. Or maybe you do, that's something I should check. Anyway, until the next time, see you guys.